I heard of an opening position that was coming, and I'm like, you know what, I think I can do that, because I was always looking for something different as well. The good thing about my position is that you don't have to just stay streamlined to something. It's pretty open and broad. You can do all sorts of things, so that's kind of what I was looking for. The fact that I remember my recruiter's name is a big thing. Derek and I still talk to this day, and when I went into for my interview, he goes, I know what's on the paper, tell me about you. At the One Riverside, they let that be known. I've never had an orientation process like the one I had here. They were always like, okay, what are you here for? Let's mold this process to you, and then let's figure it out. So it wasn't just like throwing you out to the wolves after your orientation process. They checked up on you after that. You checked in so often. They're like, are you good? Is there anything you need? So it was more positive, family oriented, and just, can I help you? They made sure I utilized Riverside's tuition reimbursement. They made sure I got the scholarship from Magnet. They were checking in with me every so often, like, do you need help? And then when I got it, they were all like, yay, you did it, yay! And then the incentive helped too. So they made sure that I succeeded.